cubs chewing on a stick.
I'm in the area of Charleston North, not too far from where the lions had their waterback kill. Just found a single lioness, presumably a lioness from the Kambula pride. No sign of the rest of the pride at the moment, but they could well be lying up on the bank somewhere. But yeah, I'll stick with her and see if the others turn up, or perhaps she leads us to them. Just lost sight of this lioness. She noticed that bushbuck ram just to the south of her position and went trotting off towards him. So this is the lioness of the Kambula pride that we're not entirely sure, but we suspect she might well be pregnant. Certainly looking that way, and also just her behavior of moving around on her own all the time kind of suggests she's perhaps even looking for a den site by now. This lioness is just moving around, zigzagging all over the place. Pretty confident she's looking for the rest of the pride. Obviously has no idea to where they are. And just see how she's smelling the air now. Obviously just hoping to get a whiff of the others and perhaps just a clue as to where they are. We did see their tracks this morning going north from here, which is more or less the way she's facing at the moment, so it seems like she's on the right track.